Aunt March. Hello, Thomas. Hello, Bertie. I have a job for you from Sir Topham Hatt. I got to go on my branch line, but he has given you some instructions for you. Really, what's that? He wants you to clean, to look after the house.
You mean Timmy's sheds?
Yep. I want you to help out around the sheds. Cause I gotta go on my branch line. I hope you do well, Bertie. And don't cause any trouble, alright?
Okay. What's my job then?
However, here's the broom to clean the entire sheds, okay? And if you clean the entire sheds, well, I'm gonna have to repay you, okay? So, gotta go! Gotta go, Bertie!
Well, Thomas did tell me to clean the sheds, but inside or...
Anyway, he said both, okay? Now I'm gonna have to clean. Okay, I'm brimming up. Okay, I'm cleaning up.
Cleaning up.
Brush, brush, brush.
Well, Bertie, what are you doing?
Thomas had given me some instructions to do his jobs. And I gotta clean. I'm not cleaning the sheds right now.
What?
I did Thomas's jobs.
Oh, you? Even though you're not trained, you're an easy boss, Bertie.
Thank you, Tess. Bertie, I'm back.
Oh, Thomas, you're back early.
Why? However, I did a run on my branch line, like Sir Tom had told me. He told me that I was a really useful engine. And what about you, Bertie? Did you clean up Tim's sheds? And did you do my regular jobs?
Of course I did.
Wow, Bertie, the shed looks more clean than I thought.
Wow.
Why, thank you, Tom. I am really proud of you, Bertie, for cleaning all the sheds. Now the engines can sleep here for a change.
Really?
Yep. And you can stay too, if you want.
I got to go back to my bus shed. Thank you, Thomas.
Thank you, Thomas. You're welcome anytime, Bertie. Time for me to get my rest.
Time.
Oh, what a busy day it was.